Our mission. Goodwill Industries International enhances the dignity and quality of life of individuals, families, and communities by eliminating barriers to opportunity and helping people in need reach their fullest potential through the power of work.
Okay, I'm Jeanette, and I've been volunteering here since Friday. The people are very nice to work with, and the customers, I mean, you just can't help start chit-chatting away to them.
With the economy in the dumps and unemployment rates high, Goodwill is a blessing for those in need. Goodwill has employed millions of people who are desperate for a job into a line of work that helps others while helping themselves. It is a win-win situation for everybody.
My name is Donna. And I like working here because I love all the people that come in, and I like the interaction with the employees and the customer, and I like seeing all the things recycled. It's an extremely busy environment here. We get people in, especially the weekends.
I see a lot of return customers. Since I've been volunteering here, I see a lot of people in and out of here that are familiar faces, but then a lot of new people too.
You know, the cashiers know a lot of people. It's amazing. One day we'll be Senior Citizens Day, which is today. And, it sounds amazing. Bags and bags of items that they buy.
My name is Starla, and I came here for a scarf. But instead, I haven't found a scarf yet, but I found this for my brother. And this is for my son. He has a sense of humor, so I think he'll like it.
What is
this is for Grace, my sister, and I'm going to put cookies in this.
For the grandchild, for the family, and who knows, he might end up selling, later on. But it's basically the same people coming in. They know when the sales are going on.
So Goodwill is a big store, but where does all this stuff come from?
Hey, people bring in their unused items that they don't need anymore.
People just drive up and they drop things off. And there's workers in the back who goes through the items, put them in bins, bring them out here, and then people stock the shelves. People coming up just asking everyday questions. Oh, do you have this? And where can I find this? And what do you think about this? And what do you think this is? You know, things are very good quality here in this store. You know, they don't sell broken down things. But it's amazing, a lot of the quality, and I'm totally amazed by the brand names on some of the clothing. It's amazing. There's everybody from those who walk in to ride the bus, drive in. It's like every type of person. It's an everyday person that comes here. And everybody just seems to enjoy what they find in here. One of my nieces dropped out of school. After several years, found out, guess what? You can't get a job. The younger people, I don't think, realize the treasures. And I have seen something which probably you never heard of the word before, albums.